Patterson, pastor of Liberty Hill Baptist Church. And you know, there's a unique way of relating the relationship that we have with the church to Jesus Christ. In fact, the Bible uses three different words that all start with B. There's the body of Christ, there's the bride of Christ, and the building of Christ. And when we talk about the relationship that we have with Christ, we're all called to tell people that Jesus saves. Jesus is the only way. And unless we get out and tell people, how will they know unless we share? With us being the body of Christ, I want you to think about it in terms of head, hands, heart, knees, and feet. And each of these parts relate to what we are supposed to do and what we're supposed to be as members of the body of Jesus Christ. We have all kinds of ministries and all kinds of opportunities that have one central purpose, and that is to get the good news out into the world and for people to hear about Jesus Christ. What we're hoping is that you will be able to see the various opportunities and ways in which we use to try to get the message that Jesus saves into the world. And we hope that you will plug in and be part of one or multiple numbers of these ministry opportunities. And the one thing that we always try to remind people is to remember to be kind and to tell people about Jesus. After all, that's what we're here for. God bless you.